the team next season and are excited to be in Brooklyn. General Manager Sean Marks explaining what he saw in the international duo.
These guys are both hungry, they're competitive, they've got a certain fire and grit to them, and they want to succeed.
I'm Dan Serafin. That's your News 12 Sports.
Daniel, hey, have you ever loaded your car up for road trips? Look at this. What could possibly go wrong?